Hello, my name is Jim Uphoff, and today we are looking at ETC's Next Source 4. I'm sorry to interrupt, but since the launch of Source Forward in 2016, you've been asking us, when will you make one that can change color? Well, a few years, and apparently a few gray hairs later, the answer is finally now. Introducing Source Forward Color. Let's start by taking a look at how easy it is to upgrade your existing Source 4 with a Source Forward Color retrofit. Simply remove the existing burner assembly. Install the included guidepost. Slide the retrofit into position. And tighten the mounting bolt with a Phillips head screwdriver. With Source Forward Color, there's one more step, and that is to snap in the included reflector diffusion to beautifully homogenize the beam. Minutes later, you have changed your incandescent Source 4 into an affordable, color-changing LED spotlight with all the same features that you have loved about Source 4 fixtures for decades, like interchangeable lens tubes, including zoom lenses, rotating shutter barrel with three-plane, easy-to-manipulate shutters, field peak-to-flat or Z-knob adjustment, and as with all ETC products, legendary reliability and support. Let's take a look at Forward Color in action. Unlike the fixed white versions of Source Forward, Source Forward Color is not line dimmable and requires constant power, 90 to 240 volts AC. Plug in DMX from your console and you are ready to go. It's as simple as that. Source Forward Color uses an RGBA array that includes red, green, blue, and amber LEDs. Notice that I don't get any multicolor shadows or fringing as I mix colors. One of the real benefits to moving to Source Forward Color is that you don't have to mess around with gels anymore. Your Source 4 can be used in different colors throughout your show with the push of a button. With saturated colors like blues, magentas, or even some pastels used for toning, Forward Color meets or exceeds the output of many of the traditional incandescent lamps when used with gel. Source Forward Color is also compatible with the Source Forward PAR and PARNel fixture bodies. These luminaires incorporate the Source Forward Color LED engine into a custom housing offering economical color washes with beautiful soft edges. The Source Forward Color PARNel even has an integrated zoom with a 2-to-1 ratio from zoom to spot. Whether you are lighting your annual musical production, bringing some depth to your dance recital, or outfitting your multipurpose space for whatever is coming through, you will have a world of colors available to you without ever having to get out a ladder and scissors. Source Forward Color supports standard DMX and RDM, but it also has a rich standalone mode with 12 built-in presets and 5 built-in sequences. You can even re-record these presets to match your needs. Additionally, with Fixture Link, you can trigger these same presets across multiple fixtures simultaneously. And don't forget that you can use your MyETC Photometrics app to compare Forward Color with other fixtures, even in different gel colors. Thanks for watching, and as always, if you would like more information about this or any other ETC product, please visit our website at etcconnect.com. And now, back to our regularly scheduled programming. Thank you for your time.